Hi everybody, this is Peter and Sandra McIntosh here in our home in Bangkok, Thailand. You've probably heard the news about the protests that are going on, the red shirts, where people are opposing the government, causing a lot of problems here. The downtown core, where the main shopping area is closed down basically because they've taken it over. The malls are losing somewhere between $7 and $10 million a day because of that. There's a lot of tension in the country because of this. The people want the government dissolved. The government does not want to be dissolved, or does not want to dissolve. And so we just pray that God will work His way in this. We thank you for your prayers. There has been some loss of life. Some violence has taken place. So thank you for praying for us and for all the team here in Thailand in the midst of these difficult times.
One thing to assure you all, we live 45 minutes from the conflict and we check regularly whether or not we should go downtown where it's occurring. And another good thing about trouble is, you know, it's causing the church here to pray for Thailand. It allows the world to see beneath the surface of Thailand. We're known as the land of smiles, but clearly just below the surface there is a lot of turmoil and disunity. And we pray that this will be something that actually deepens the Thai church, where people will be able to serve God with more fervor and realize how lost this nation is. And you know, the gospel's been here for a very long time, over 200 years, and yet has only reached about less than 1%. So we pray that this kind of thing that's happening will cause people to turn to God and to cry out to God for help. We just appreciate your support so much. Your prayers make a huge difference in our lives, and your financial support makes it possible for us to be here. So thank you very much. God bless you all.